Oh my god. No way. Well, let's roll that intro back one more time. What up, guys? That was convenient because I recorded my whole intro and everything without my mic working. And I was like, all right, just gotta do it in the middle of a game. And then he just quit. Got that 2-0 win. But yeah, so I went to record one of these a few days ago and got a 0-0 loss. And that kicked me out of contention to beat the seed.
No one cares!
So I had to win every single game again, and I figured, I'm just gonna bring you guys the end. I am going to beat Road to the Playoffs with you guys here. I got a whole new lineup, I'll talk about it in the middle of the game, and let's just get into it. 25 points, 15 rebounds, that's just not gonna happen. So a lot of you guys wanted a lineup update, probably not gonna happen right now. Instead, I'll just go through in this game who my new people are, including Carl Anthony Towns, Amethyst version. Let's get him a touch. Boom. Boom. There he is. Let's go. Dude, he is ridiculous. That's all I have to say. He has a three-point shot. It's like an 85 or something. His speed is like an 85 or something. Like, for a center? That's crazy. All right, just make it. Okay. My whole thing is that I am going to be playing, you know, a spread offense, which I have been doing, you know, playing four out. But now, my whole team has the capability of everyone shooting threes. Every single player on the court can shoot threes. In both lineups, you'll see. So I think that's really big, and it's been working out. You know, I'm 8-1 in the seed right now. It's been working out because you just can't guard me in offense because once one guy helps, everyone on my team can shoot threes. Like this. Boom. Let's go. See this mid-range. It's just automatic. He's like a 95 plus mid-range. Like I said, my whole philosophy has just evolved into just five guys spreading the court. Shout out to SamFam. I'm running his Warriors play offense thing. It's been working out for me. I'm positive of it though. Oh, get Towns. You're so good. He is literally like a small forward playing center that can rebound and defend. All the way. Nice with it. I love Towns too. His silver card, I used him like way back in the day, way in the earlier seeds. Loved him. And the fact that he's an Amethyst card now is just crazy. So good. He's gonna not guard him?
Bruh.
Go in. I feel like when I do these videos, I try. Okay, great steal. Dunk it, Mitch. Okay. I feel like when I do these videos, I try a little bit more just for a little showmanship. And so, like, I'm like, oh, look at that shot. Misses, it's so disappointing. All right, so my bench, I got Kyrie, Rip, Jimmy Butler, Scotty, and Porzingis. Moments Porzingis. Again, I feel like I should be blowing this kid out. Maybe I should just chill in the commentary a little. You guys are making me play a little worse. I'm just saying. All right, we're going to go by him all the way. Why are you taking the slowest layup of all time? Mitch, please, just give me one. I've been hyping you up. There we go, baby, okay. Mitch is not a snitch. There you go. You guys probably were thinking the same thing. All right, I'm just gonna predict this right now. We're gonna be up by 20 soon. Got him. There we go, okay. Again, a lot of people love to just do that off-ball thing. Cut right to the basket, baby. Oh my, get out! That was a very contested layup. Good job. 2-1-4. Plenty of time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. That's crazy. Okay. Glad you agree with me, game. Kyrie, you're so money. Let's go. Kyrie. Bang, bang, bang. Towns. Go to town on those clowns. I'm not frownsing. All right, it's done. He's going to run the clock out? Are you kidding me? I'm doubling you. Yes. Go, Mitch. Go, Mitch. Yes. Oh my, there's no sportsmanship involved, but you all know what I was chasing. I was chasing this. All right, I'm just gonna predict this right now. We're gonna be up by 20 soon. Okay, we did it though. And we also beat the seed. But you know, I wanted to be a man of my word. Bing, 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 bing. What up? Let's go. Ooh, an amethyst. Oh, pick and roll maestro. Bang. Thank you guys for watching, though. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you think about my whole three-point lineup. I think it's been working. I think it really works well, but maybe Ewing needs to be in my lineup now. Subscribe if you haven't already. Do videos like this. Again, I have a new series coming up with Road to the Playoffs. And I do pack openings, do what-ifs, do a whole bunch of stuff on the channel. Go check it out. And leave a like if you... Did I ask for that? I don't know. Have an awesome day, though. And cue that music.